they were just putting a lot of people in the box. The safeties were inverted, playing about seven to eight yards, and they were stacking the box trying to stop the run.
And what happened on the touchdown run?
Touchdown run, everyone blocked it perfectly. It was just a wide open. The hole was gaping. All I do is run straight.
When you go through a hole like that, are you expecting somebody in the secondary to be there, though? What's it like when you hit a hole and have that much open space?
I believe Evan Spencer made a great block on the safety, taking him out the place. But, like, when I said there was no one there, like, I knew I was getting to the end zone.
Zeke, how happy are you for Jalen after a rough week last week and he gets in the end zone four times? You guys obviously came in together to have that type of response that he had.
I think it's really big. He's been having a great year, and he stepped up big time for us when we needed a spark with that punt return that kind of carried us on.
Zeke, what happened after you got up? You guys were up 14-0 and just sort of seemed like the life got sucked out of the team. What happened there?
That's just what turnovers do. I think we had like three turnovers, and momentum swingers. We lost all of our momentum with the turnovers.